Oh, yes, you are. Master and I are gonna have words. He knows I hate clowns. God, I hate them. I hate them all. I hate Bozo, Ronald, Chuckles, with their freaking dumb noses and their lousy party hats. I don't mind being short, fat, and ugly, but the pay sucks. What? Hey, easy with that face I'm eating. What does this remind you of, huh? Ah, no, naughty boy. Oops. A wet one. I hope I didn't stain my underwear. Ah, look at that. Skid marks.
Get away from me, you freak.
Oh, coming from a monster that really hurts my feelings. Come back here, scrotum face. I'm not done with you yet.
Feels like my skin is about to explode.
That's just your viral necoplasm going through its larval stage. Move over. Pretty soon you're gonna get hair in funny places and you're gonna start thinking about girls. Huh? Getting your chubby studly? Huh? Come on, a half guy, semi.
Just get me to a hospital.
A hospital? Have you looked in the mirror lately, Burt Man walking? Even the entire cast of ER couldn't put you back together again. How do I put this to you? You're pushing up daisies, you're in permanent nap time, you're a fertilizer. Hey, is any of this sinking in? You're dead.
D-D-D.
Dead. I guess 5 years feeding earthworms was eating what little brain there was in there.
What are you?
Well, allow me to kickstart your memory. Hang on. These flashbacks can be killers.
You are the dead man.
See you in hell, Al.
The earth for your arrival, mister. A little death, a little destruction. Perfect marriage. Speaking of marriage, guess who's not your fiance anymore? And the winners are Wanda and Terry, multiplying like rabbits, and hopping, and parking, and doing it, and liking it.
You stay away from her.
I don't want Wanda. I want you to take care of Wynn. And then you and the army can kick some angelic buttocks. And in return for your services, we'll get Wanda back for you. Heck, you can have everyone on the planet. Why settle for leftovers, huh?
I like this thing. Now you kill me.
You do me.
This is all some sadistic game of wins. And when I catch him, he's gonna wish he had killed me when he had the chance.
That's it? That's the spirit? Just think of me as your guardian angel, the clown from hell. You're Jimmy Stewart, and I'm Clarence.
Well, every time somebody farts, a demon catches her wings. Twins.
Get away from me, you bunch-packing midget.
Oh, you still don't get it, do you, amnesia boy? We're gonna have to dig a little deeper.
What is this?
This is where old folks go after Florida, son. What is that you say? Can I dig up my body now? Why, certainly, of course you can. And if you strike oil, half of it is mine. Start digging!
Hail Satan! Lord of all that we can see! In the name of Luther!